right, so what's your name again?
Jafet Lee Lamido.
You fight amateur 123?
Yes, amateur 123.
When did you start boxing?
I started boxing 2012, when I was 12.
Yeah. And how many fights in total do you have?
I just hit my 100th fight. Take that back. That was my 101st fight, yeah.
Today?
Yes.
Right, we got your dad, coach here. How good is your son?
I don't judge him. People say he's good. You know, because I don't want to talk about my son. He's my son. Other people, they say he's good. He has a lot of followers.
Let's ask other people. How good is he?
He's great. Very good boxer. Talented.
Over 100 fights. Is he a national champion?
Excuse me?
National champion?
Yeah. He did the qualifiers in March. He qualified for the first Olympic trial in December in Utah.
So, 123 division. You're here also fighting 123.
Yes.
They said it's one of the toughest divisions because of the competition, a lot of people here, huh?
Yeah, I'm ready for it. I've been training hard for it, and I'm ready to move up.
Right. So, where are you at? Behind you from camera. You're a very good boxer and you're hiding from camera. People should know you.
Yes.
So you're doing this obviously for life, you're gonna turn pro. So what's your goal in boxing?
First I wanna do the Olympic trials. That's in the first Olympic trials qualifier is this December, and then we'll see where we go from there. We're trying to get first place so we could do the actual Olympic trials qualifier, which is next year.
So what does it take for you to get the first place? Who are you going to fight?
Well, we have a lot of tough competition. The top two right now is Mark Castro and Raymond Ford. So I fought Raymond Ford before. I lost to him. But, I mean, it's all learning experience. The main one is in December. So we'll just have to work harder and smarter for December.
I know Mark.
Yes.
All right, so you guys going to face each other soon?
Yes.
See who the best? Right, yeah. And tell everybody how to follow you on your social media.
You can follow me on Instagram at Jafet Lee. It's JAPHETHL3E's.
Alright. Where is your gym? Where do you guys train at?
TMOC Boxing Gym, City of Orange.
City of Orange?
That's the gym.
Alright, so come check it out. We got Julius Bala. Don't forget to follow him. He was supposed to fight, but everybody's scared. Pulled out, can get fights. Anybody wants to fight him? What's your weight? 101? You fight?
Yeah.
How did you like your fight? You won?
I lost.
No, it's okay. It's amateur, it's your experience. Right? When did you start boxing?
He's traveling, that's good.
Long time ago?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In Las Vegas.
Yeah? From Vegas?
Yeah.
That's good. But it's amateur. It's experience. Next time you win. Right, guys, so we're here in Manifi. So now,